Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy. But to lose Simba, who had barely begun to live, for me, it is a deep, personal loss. So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future.
Long live the king.
I'm having a...